It's Scott Evelyn of Gaming UK. We've got a topic today for you about Advanced Warfare and the fact that they've said there's no quickscoping. Right, before I get into all that, this gameplay background's Modern Warfare 3. I'm using L118A. It's a free-for-all gameplay. I don't come top and I'll die, not purposely, but there's stuff I could have done, but I didn't do it in mind of this gameplay for this commentary. Right, I don't use my knife in this. I think I used my Semtex once or twice, but I don't use my knife. And the reason why I don't use my knife is because I want to show the sniper as the sniper is. And the reason why I use this gameplay where I didn't get like a 30, you know, and stuff. The reason why I use this is because I see so many people doing commentaries about sniping and defending sniping. And they use a gameplay where they destroy the other team, don't get any deaths, and then try to defend what they are doing. So I think it's good to show a sniper as is. Sometimes it's good, sometimes it's bad. Now, they've not stopped quickscoping in Advanced Warfare, guys. We have seen gameplay where it is possible. So even if they patch things and change things, guys, we have already seen in the mechanics in the first place, quickscoping is possible. So there's a lot of panic and stuff like that, but the title, no more quickscoping in, or no quickscoping, or quickscoping's gone in Advanced Warfare. First of all, we've not had the final copy of the game, so no one knows. But what I do know as a sniper, I'm not just a sniper, a red gun as well, but what I do know, and what other snipers that are just productive with snipers will agree with me, there's always been that negative side to our sniping. It's always going to be there, guys, and that's how it is. Like, snipers have a negative side towards red gunners. I think if I just use a sniper and didn't use a red gun, I wouldn't have a right to talk, I don't think, because you have to see it from both sides of the argument. Now, they're not going to stop quickscoping because, like I said, it's in the game. The mechanics of a sniper where it zooms in quite fast, it is there, because even if you don't put quick draw on, guys, you can still snipe fairly productively on a Call of Duty game. It's just how it is, guys. And like I said, there's gameplay of it. Daniel Cross has done it. Howie A has done it. There's a lot of YouTubers that's done gameplays of sniping gameplay. So don't panic. And what you've got to bear in mind is that gameplay you see, right, is not the end product anyway. So yeah, things can change and things can get mixed up. But 9 times out of 10, they won't do. It's like Black Ops 1, they tried to stop it in that. Everyone can still quickscope. I didn't see argument with it, really. I could still do it. If you couldn't just point and shoot, you could jagscope, guys. And that's how a lot of people did it. And that's why you see a lot more jagscoping now, compared to what you see on older montages. You look at old COD 4 montages, it's pop, 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 done. Now it's jagscoping, and sometimes I think it improves your ability to use a sniper, I think. It gives you different playstyles. Quickscoping is just a playstyle, guys. So for all those that hate on quickscoping, it's just a playstyle. It's not how it is, it's not how it be all and end all. And there's nothing wrong with hardscoping. If you other side of the map, then hardscope, guys, get that kill. But the one point no one comes up with when they try to defend sniping, right? And it's so obvious, but no one covers it. And I don't understand why no one covers it. If you've got a red gun, right, and you've got a silencer on it, you can hold that trigger down and use the entire clip or the next clip, and you won't show up on map. With a sniper, unless you're going for a certain gameplay or a certain type of clip, it's very rare you use a silencer, because if you're running around with a sniper, it doesn't make any sense because it dumbs down the power. As a sniper, you need that power to get that one shot off and kill them. Some people might not agree with that, but it's true. So as soon as the person fires a sniper rifle, you can have dead silence on and all that stuff, guys, but as soon as you fire it, the entire team, or if you're on free for all, the entire players know exactly where you are. So these advantages and disadvantages. And I don't think that quickscoping will be cut out of Advanced Warfare, because you've got to look at it from the point of view that there's been articles stating the fact that they didn't say they like quickscoping, they like the sniping. And quickscoping is a playstyle, it's combined with sniping. The reason why quickscoping came about is it was just a quicker and easier way and a tool to develop. So when you were going from like A to B to start with, you had the ability to take that person out if you had to. That's where it come about. I mean, what makes me laugh is you can quickscope in Battlefield, but you never hear all this. So I don't know, there's a lot of negativity But I mean, you go across the battlefield compared to Call of Duty, people can snipe people out of helicopters and things like that, and they don't get the hate that snipers do on Call of Duty. So I think people need to understand it a bit more and go into detail a little bit more, guys. It's just how it is. This is why I use this gameplay where I didn't come top and I didn't get what I class as a particularly good score. Because, to be honest with you, I'm tired of seeing people put up gameplays where they destroy another team or another entire lobby if it's free for all, and then say, well, sniping's not overpowered and this is why. I think it's far better to show the sniper for what it is, which is what I'll do here. It's a productive weapon, and you can win and you can lose. But I think if you buy the game, right, guys, and you pay £40 or $60 for a game, you should be able to play it how you want to play it, guys. I hope you've enjoyed the commentary. I hope you understand what I'm getting at. These going to be quickscope in Advanced Warfare. Don't worry about it. So just enjoy the fact that we've got a new Call of Duty soon, and don't judge 100% on what you've seen so far. It's not even an online game, guys. So love you for watching. Hope you enjoy. If you're new, subscribe, and I'll see you later, guys. Ta-ra for now.